The older brother 6 years older than me. And I suppose he's as damaged as I am because he doesn't want to. He didn't want anything from his parents' house, you know. Just no. But he's lovely. I mean, 6 years is quite a gap. And I remember him yelling, please, 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 Mum, don't beat him. I mean, no, you're going to love a brother who yells that. And then he'd run off in case he got beaten too, but she'd never beat him. A classic, I mean, the only interesting thing about it is that it's spotting them. It's a classic Victorian upbringing. And my father, he thought that he was really liberal. He was brought up, yeah, they were multimillionaires in the velvet trade, and despite having a thoroughly Catholic name like O'Hanlon, he was, they were all unbelievably Protestant. The Taliban are the Protestants. They were all we frees. That's what he broke away from. So my aunts, these horrible, no wonder they didn't marry. Of course not. They all had legs that sort of began under their armpits. Very long-legged aunties. I used to dream about, well, I still do now and then, that they roost upside down on the curtain rail, and you hear him in the morning preparing to go walk his gang. These bat-wing aunties. And they were just Lewis, Harris. You must never read a novel. A play is just... Don't even mention it. No watching television on a Sunday, but then no watching television at all. The only program they would watch was Basil Brush. That's fine. And absolutely no culture, which you still find in Lewis and Harris. If you're out on a Sunday and you're driving around, you're not wearing a suit and tie, people actually stop, wave their fist at you. Council tried to build them a cinema. You know, you need to do something in Stornoway. Buggers, they burnt cinema down once it was almost ready to open. Now all the pubs there have revetments, have a defensive screen of concrete to head height. You have to go in, and because otherwise you get ram raided by an auntie in a jeep. And it's very, very strange. Everyone should go there just for a couple of days to have a look.
Hang on a minute, I'm not quite sure.
This is the Protestant Taliban. Oh, it's Stornoway, yeah. Lewis and Harris. Yeah. Out Hebrides. But there are also some of them, yeah, where we freeze. Mm. But there are also some in Glasgow.
Because you come from... you grew up where? In Dorset?
Born in Dorset and then grew up in Wiltshire.